your bandsaw won't get in there, then that's where you're going to take your hacksaw blade. You're going to use that instead and you can cut that up, make it smaller, keep it longer if you want. But it actually works very, very well. Now you can go slower, you can go faster. I'll go slower on this recip saw just to show you. But once you get this thing slicing and it dicing, it cuts, well, real nice. All right, now that I use the variable speed, let's just go real fast.